World-renowned astronomer Sir Patrick Moore has died at the age of 89. He was best known for presenting BBC TV programme The Sky at Night for more than 50 years and always appeared with his trademark monocle. In a statement, his friends said he passed away peacefully at his home in West Sussex, surrounded by close friends and his cat. The broadcaster, who also wrote more than 70 books on astronomy, never married and once said that there was no one else for him after his fiancée was killed by a Nazi bomb in 1943.